Breaking Nick, new this morning, the Bexar County Sheriff's Office looking for a shooter on the northeast side. Deputies say it happened around 11 last night, a home on Gulf Heights, which is near Woodlake Parkway and Seguin Road. They say a woman was driving down the road when someone fired several shots at her car. Deputies say none of the bullets hit her, but it caused a woman to drive off the road and into a ditch. She suffered minor injuries. BCSO said they are still looking for a suspect.